When it comes to getting the most out of your corn fungicide and the most yield from your crops, it all comes down to timing. Instead of looking to your calendar for guidance, it's important to let your corn tell you when it's time to apply. Throughout the vegetative state, corn plants are hard at work producing new leaves and fighting off early season threats. If you apply a fungicide during this time, you risk leaving your corn susceptible to disease later on in the season. Wait too long to apply, past brown silt, or after you've seen symptoms, and your yield may have already taken a substantial hit. The best time to apply your corn fungicide is between VT to R1. During these stages, corn is fully tasseled and beginning to green silt. At this crucial point in growth, corn is at its most susceptible to stress and disease, and it's during these stages that your largest yield reduction can occur. Besides controlling yield-robbing diseases, applying fungicide from VT to R1 offers many other plant health benefits. From more efficient water use and more light energy capture and conversion, to protecting stalk integrity and harvest efficiency, all contribute to preserving potential yield. With the right application timing and the right residual fungicide like Trivapro or Miravis Neo, you can expect better disease control, better plant health, and more bushels in the bin.